Hello everyone, I am Tejas from class 4C. Today I am going to show you my water dispenser. I made this with help of waste material like plastic bottle, cardboard and pipe. It is very useful in home, school, offices as it is very small and we can take it anywhere. Let's see how we can use it. Take a glass, open the lid of the bottle. We can see that water coming out the pipe. When we close the lid of the bottle, no water is coming. It is because of pressure of air. Thank you.